And she stops us along the way to give us great balls. Thanks. So we made it to our next destination? Verbig City. And of course, someone's calling us on the receiver, and it's Mom! Keep that in mind. Rebic City, city of falling fog and rising stars. I think I'll know what it means once we get further into the city. And those two are out here. Roxy. Pokestar Studios. Looks like she's pissed off. But you see, there's a whole new city to explore. And Roxy has a band. And other than that, she's also the gym leader here in Verbig City. And more Pokeballs. Thanks. So, Roxy is the poison type gym leader. And the captain. Oh. Okay. We've already seen it, so. I guess it's no surprise of where we had to go. But yeah, we heard about the Pokemon Zekrom. And if I remember, based on the box arts of the original Pokemon games, the original Pokemon Black and White versions. There are two signature legendary Pokemon that can be obtained in their specific versions. Reshiram in Black version, Zekrom in Black, Zekrom in White. Verbig Complex, where fire meets steel. And there's a whole bunch of stuff that we can, like, explore around here. And there's also grass where we can have wild encounters. I don't think we could do that around the city perimeters. Sure. One thing I forgot to mention in Gen 5, there's actually, the thing they introduced in Gen 5 is seasons, in which there are various encounters that you can find in their respective seasons. But yeah, there's these trees, these you can cut down using an HM move called Cut. Unfortunately, we do not have it yet. But we will be. We will have it soon. And workers! They're out there in the complex. and yet more Pokemon battles await us. Oh boy, it's stronger levels. I think I'll start with ground lower as attack power to the stage. You know what? I'll lower it another stage just in case. You did realize that the Spurloin is dark type? Alright, I'm probably going to switch out. Am I gonna be good enough to take this guy down? Guess we'll see if Azurill can get any use out of this one. Oh, I am thankful she can take the hit. Yeah, I think I'll use Charm and lower two stages of his attack power. I'm actually glad I have this move, because that's going to be really helpful this stage of the game. This one is a higher special defense. I'm honestly stumped. You want? I'll go ahead and give it an Orm Berry. I should have thought about giving her one of those before going into battle. I don't know what I was thinking. That's starting to do a little more than I thought it would. And of course you get the crit on the last one. Give me a moment, guys. And while I'm at it, I might as well go ahead and teach Return to Azurill, because I'd like to have a physical move on him, on her. Just like I did with my first playthrough on Black 2. And I think I want to get rid of Bubble. Because Bubble's not going to do much. But the thing about this is, I need to get her happiness value all the way up there. And that's going to take some time. Especially since I don't have as much items. So I'll switch out to Sunkern for now. Alright, anything around here that we could find? There's another Patrat. Alright, there's about even level with us. So I'll go ahead and... That was not what I intended to do. At least I'll get a little bit of HP restoration at the end of each turn. Okay, I'm not going to use a bide. Because if I use any kind of attack, it's going to store it and send it back to me in double. So I'm going to do another growth and get another boost. Alright, question is, what's he going to do? I'll do another one. Oh. I think he can take one more hit. At least one more hit. Barely survived! And the critical hit mattered so much. And found a hidden great ball, and I don't need a dozen machines to tell me that. And there's a coughing! Found over there by the Verbeck Complex. Alright, now that he's asleep, I say I catch it. Got a full health too. Toxic gas is held within its thin, balloon-shaped body. So it can cause massive explosions. That looks nothing like a balloon. There's a darker patch of grass. I don't know about going back over there just yet. I want to wait until I get a few more levels in. And Magby! Another one we can find around here in the Burbank Complex. And one of the few fire types that you can actually find. I think I'll go ahead and use a great ball because I don't want to take as much more chances. And of course, it breaks free from that. All right. So now what? Let me see if I could go ahead and inflict the paralysis instead. Alright, there's the process. I think one more tackle should be enough. And you know, you have flame body. Might as well go for it. You're kidding me, right? Let's try it again. There we go. It's small, but its body temperature is over 1100 degrees Fahrenheit. Embers escape its mouth and nose when it touches, when it breathes. I probably should have started with Oshawott if I knew that I was going to find a Magpie around here. Because at the time I didn't know that I could find one around here. But I do know about a Magnemite though. Going with the burn fusion hex, aren't you? And I don't have burn heals. Great! At least I was able to get a paralysis in. Alright, your job is done here, so I'm probably going to switch out. And I don't want to use Ember because I'm afraid that's going to poke him. I think you could take one. Yep, he was able to take one. So, I think I'll get a tackle in. Broke free from the confusion in the second turn! I'm proud of you. Alright. Okay, that should be good enough. I'm going to capture it. Electromagnetic waves emitted by the units at its sides of its head expel anti-gravity, which allows it to float. Which gives... That must be the reason why it's given the main ability, levitate, which makes it completely unaffected by ground moves. Oh, it's not going to let me grab that item. And of course, another fire type that we find around here, Growlithe. I had some fun using this thing in Sword and Shield, but the thing that worries me, okay. Never mind, forget I said anything. I came into this thinking that there wasn't going to be as much fire types to encounter in this generation, like the fourth generation, but I guess I was wrong. Maybe we can get another tackle in. Oh. Didn't think that was gonna knock him out. I thought it was gonna still be in the game. But at level 13, you must learn Defense Curl, which will give you a one-stage defense boost. Well, I'm probably not going to bother with it. War is a move that would cause your Pokemon to be removed from the battle. If it's a wild encounter, the battle will end immediately. But if it's with another trainer, you'll be forced to switch to another member of your party. I'm surprised War is not even working. Usually it works about 70% of the time, but I guess that's not the case here.